fortune teller. Students come to her with questions about their exam results.
I had a nice talk with her. I'm really happy. I'm happy I came here.
The director of the zoo says Mumtaz became a permanent exhibit after a few people from a circus offered to set up the attraction in the zoo 40 years ago. Mumtaz has always been played by men because they are able to respond better to those who harass Mumtaz.